over 2,000 children have been separated from their families. Last night, Donald Trump signed an executive order. The executive order still does not confirm how those families are going to be reunited, and the executive order opens the door for long-term family detention. And what they don't seem to remember is that asylum is a human right, and everyone has the right to seek asylum and not be criminalized for it.